Hello, I'm Julie Hurley, and today I'd like to talk to you about this light fixture. Between the 1920s and the 1970s, there were 7 theaters here in Bluefield, West Virginia. And the Granada Theater is the last standing theater. But the Colonial Theater was also a very popular theater, and it fell in when the Milner mats fell in. And the only thing we have left from the Colonial Theater are these Gothic light fixtures that were donated by Ken and Martha Pennington.